Thanks to the Brits, our boys made it across the Rhine and into the German heartland. Everyone had Berlin in their sights. The Blue Ridgers were no different. But we ended up being deployed south into Austria. Last battle of our war would be at a place there called Braunen am Inn. Division HQ had reports of a last-ditch concentration of German troops around the town and sent us in to investigate. We didn't know what the hell to expect. Braunen am Inn was the birthplace of Adolf Hitler. But maybe the Germans had a better reason than that for wanting to hold on to the place.
Battalion HQ reports no enemy activity on the north bank. What's left beyond that is anyone's guess. That's gonna be our job. We scout out the town, deal with any remaining enemy positions, and report back to HQ.
Our artillery and Air Force boys have already pounded the hell out of that place!
Incoming!
Get to cover!
Gibson, get up there and use that MG!
Stay alert!
No wonder Intel thought the area was clear. Those bastards have been dug in underground!
Medic! I have the mist! Oh.
Get out of the open! Taking fire! Fire!
Stay alert!
No wonder Intel thought the area was clear. Those bastards have been dug in underground.
Stay alert!
No wonder Intel thought the area was clear. Those bastards have been dug in underground!
Sergeant Mason, German troop convoy heading this way.
Battalion on the radio, Sarge. I got incoming artillery support.
That's why they're hell-bent on defending this ground. A B-2, you must be near the launch site.
Artillery fire imminent, sir.
Heads down, man. There's gonna be fireworks. Artillery support's clear the way. Head up before the crowds have time to recover!
Get your hands down! Hey, move! We're stuck! Get low!
Hell. Crowd talk ain't my strong point, but it sounds like they're about to launch some kind of rocket. Take off, MG! Let him escape! Get through those doors! Can't let them launch that other rocket! Get that door open!
Get down!
Disable that rocket!
Gibson, we only have one shot at this, so make it a good one! Get a charge on that rocket! We've got your back! Now go!
Distinguished Service Cross. How'd you like the sound of that, soldier?